Said entering the town of Pavilion. Thank you. I'm going to try something different today. I'm going to do these in 5-minute segments and then stitch them together on the editor section. See if I have a little easier time uploading that way. So we'll take a break. And we'll bring it back on. two stops on tonight. Going down to Easton, PA to Sam's Bar at 8 pounds of salt going one store, and then I go down to Willow, Pennsylvania for later on in the morning. We'll see what tomorrow brings. It's all water salt and salt that I've been on here.
In 1.7 miles. Turn right on Mount Morris Road, 36.
Stitch them together and the edit process on YouTube is easier because it takes forever to load along when you're not here in the car. To the interstate, we'll run this over there and then cut it off. That'll give us a nice view of the countryside over here. This first interstate. Pretty day today. Shout out to the Saloyo boys who've been watching this. They like the videos. Friends of mine over there in England. Doing springtime over here in the state of New York. Seeing a lot of green around the top of the field going on out here. little diner there. That's cool. Man, I couldn't stop in here and have some lunch. I like some places like that. A little hard when you're stretched out almost 75 feet long. Of Mount Morris. The neat little towns along this area under these secondary roads. Another break in the bid coming up. Sign back there for campfire wood, apple wood, it says as much as you can carry in one arm. $4 an arm load at that place. These little towns up through here got a lot of empty storefronts. This one here seems to be in pretty good shape. I haven't seen a single one that was empty here. Nice to see. Oh, there's two right there. Houses and the lawn's nice. A lot of big trees, a lot of them flowering out here. I only got 250 miles for my first stop at 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm going to get down here to 390 South. I'm just trying to get down to Dansville, New York, in TA. Take the afternoon to get going. Let my logbook catch up with itself. Wander on down through the middle of the night to get down here. See what tomorrow brings. See if we can get a little music here to finish this out. We've got 4 miles to go.
1.8 miles. Take round twice as confidently south of GC Expressway.
There's a big prison up here on the right. The building with the smokestack on the left of the old power plant for this whole complex here. Enjoy the ride and the